Go up, top down, I've been racing. Go up, she wild, I'm in dangerous. Go up, my crowd in rotation, yeah.
Are you on 10 yet? Are you on 10 yet? Wait, are you on 10 yet? Are you on 10 yet?
I live on 10.
Wait, are you on 10 yet? Are you on 10 yet?
Hold up.
Fuck the...
Hey, what's up, kings and queens? It's Theo.
And it's A.
Today we got the best rap songs from 1979 to 2018. Mm-hmm. We haven't did a video like this in so long, man.
I know, I'm excited.
For real, I'm ready.
I love me some rap music.
You know, she's a little ratchet, y'all. She just tried to hide it. You should have seen what she did last night. You know, when we were walking out to the car, and I said something about, you know, doing something. And then
Yeah,
you know, because I had sent you a little song.
Okay.
And, all right, you ready?
And y'all, we skipped past part of the guy's video because he was talking about like,
now
his
what you
video.
Hear is not a test. I'm rapping to the beat. And me, the groove, and my friends are gonna try to move your feet. You see, I am Wonder Mike.
Brakes on the bus, brakes on the car. Brakes to make you superstar. Brakes to win and brakes to lose. But these are your brakes to rock your shoes. And these are
come
the brakes.
Cool.
Yep.
Break it up, break it up, break it up.
From Big Bang.
Rolling being flamboyant.
My tribe went down in the Hall of Fame.
Don't push me, cause I'm close to the edge. I'm trying not to lose my head.
DJ's jamming in the street. MC's rapping
to the beat. I don't
know who did it.
I just remember the reference from next Friday. Troy's be rocking the LL Cool J thing. Hell yeah.
Whatever I hear,
it's
like a
good
NBA 2K.
Me too.
Ain't no telling when I'm down for a jack move. There's a murder at the keep you dancing. When a crime record like Charles Manson.
I see
Jerry.
For real. Down here.
Greetings, girl, and welcome to my world of friends and right back to back. It's a daisy age, we're about to walk top stage, so wipe your lottos on the mat.
The
hip-hop love, this is
I think they had his song on an NBA street game before.
Right now, fight is a point sayer. At times, I'm a studio conveyor. Mr. Dinkins, would you please be my mayor?
Just a little something to break the monotony of all that hardcore
gear.
It's gotten to be a little bit out of control. It's cool to dance, but what about a groove that soothes and moves romance?
Hey! Bring it to the folks. Snoop Doggy Dogg and Dr. Dre. That's dope. Snoop look young as hell, man.
Yeah.
It's crazy.
Give me the microphone first so I can bust like a bubble.
I grew up on the crime side, the New York Times side. Staying alive was no job at second hands. Moms bounced on old men, so then we moved to Shaolin land.
Now hold up. Let's make this official. Everybody, let's agree that MCs need official. The folks, my only issue. I bet your mama miss you, and I bet the Mac that go off like an MX missile. I got you stuck
off the realness. We be oh, this is my shit, too. They had this on the NBA game, too.
Yeah.
Let me start referencing the NBA game. And they in this post-apocalyptic type video. That shit right.
No info for the
they end up looking like gloves hanging and shit.
Wait, this is 1998.
Wait, you need to do some research. You lose my mind. Up in here.
Up in here. Y'all gonna make me go all out. Up in here.
He like, wait, what the?
Hey, there you go, Theo.
But they ain't me rapping, so I can't do that part.
Yeah, there you go, right there.
Put
the carpet in your head.
This is my hood. I'm a rap to the death of it. To everybody, come on. Little brothers is grown.
Let's rap.
Oh, this is rush shit too.
Now it's clear that I'm here for a real reason.
Cause he got hit like I got hit, but he ain't fucking breathing.
Okay.
I'm so self-conscious. That's why you always see me with at least one of my riders. Rollies and poshes that drove me crazy. I can't even
pronounce
it.
Used to see 5-0 throw the crack by the bench. Now I'm fucking with 5-0. It's all starting to make sense. My mom's happy she ain't gotta pay the rent. And she got
I know she happy as hell.
Right, that's gonna be a new cop, man.
I just meant to say that.
I know people wouldn't usually rap this, but I got the facts to back this.
Just last year, Chicago had over 600 caskets. Man, killing some
wizards.
Yeah,
it was sad. Rapping
like DJ and Tupac, Andre 3000. Where is Erykah Badu? Hey.
Who that said it?
Who ain't Lil Wayne?
Last name ever, first name greatest. Like a sprained ankle, boy, ain't nothing to play with.
Started on myself. Local,
but thanks to all the haters, I know G4 pilots on a first name basis. All right, bottles on me.
Drake could be in like 4 years. They might hear that Kendrick Lamar Drake or something for 2011.
Nope. This used to be our fucking song for Big
Brother. Yeah, we used to go off. Crazy. Out close.
Granddaddy had the golden flask, backstroke every day in Chicago. Some people like the way it feels. Some people want to kill
me. Me neither, but I want to watch it. No, I just want to watch it.
Pinnacle walk when I hat cock. I got a fat knack from that rat profit. Made a living in a killing office. Ever since Bill Clinton's still in office. With Monica Lewinsky filling on his nutsack. I'm an MC, still as honest, but as rude and as indecent as all him.
One time for my LA sisters. One time for my LA.
Ho!
Lame niggas can't tell the difference.
One time for a nigga that
damn.
And when I wake up, I recognize you looking at me for the pay cut. Bahamas, I be looking at you from the face down. One Mac 11, even room with the face down. Skimming, and let me tell you about my life.
In London, talking to rhetoric about my life and shit. I thought the album was finished, but I keep writing
shit.
Yeah, I ain't
listening to all
life. How life changed and rearranged.
Not much at all.
No matter what happens, everything ain't gonna be the same.
She see money all around me.
I look like I'm the man.
I know that it's difficult. I'm stacking this paper, it's sort of habitual. I blow the residual. Part of the visual. But money, you give me your heart on a typical. I wanted it physical. $1 million, I count up in intervals.
Count it up.
Y'all like, comment, subscribe. Let us know if y'all want us to do more of these, because I would love to do more of these. What happened to say? Snoop Dogg looks the exact same, but with gray hairs.
Black don't crack.
For
and
real.
His hair has gotten longer, and it's still slaves.
It just made me question, man. Snoop, have you ever been like have meat on your bones and stuff like that? Like when you was 12 or something, when you playing football or something. My bad, baby. He never experienced like being like chubby. It seemed like that's crazy.
He might have been like big when he was younger.
I know, right? I went straight to weight, y'all. Yeah, oh, but, no, man, that was in my mind. I was like, damn, that nigga Snoop looked the same.
I like the playlist that he made. He did a good job.
Shout out.
Wouldn't change anything except for I'm curious, like if there was anybody else he could have chose for 2017 that was like a little bit more impactful, but. I don't know. I like it overall.
Yeah, I'm just wondering about the 98. I was thinking maybe like after his death, like more of his music was coming out and stuff, and like maybe it happened like that. I don't know.
Maybe
he's just wrong, because you know I wasn't paying attention.
That's like the one with Diddy and Mace, and they had Biggie on the screen, you know. So who knows? But y'all
let us know. Comment down. I'm sorry.
Yeah, no, you good. Well, I was gonna say comment down on the list of which one was your favorite song, as well if y'all want to see more videos like this. And don't forget to follow our new Instagram page. It's th.say_empire. The first 100 followers, we will be doing their request, so make sure you comment on like our first video as well, with our video first picture as well.
You know what we should do?
What
we should write down on the first 100 followers, right? like write down their names, and then like when we do our 15,000 subscriber thing, have their names, like pull something from their name and give them something for free.
I think that's a good idea.
Yeah.
Okay, yeah, we're doing that too. So
if y'all understood what I said, hey.
Yes, the first 100 followers for our Instagram page will be entered into the
giveaway.
Yes, the
15,000 subscribers.
We might
giveaway.
Up it more. It just depends on how quick that y'all follow us, but we'll see. But we know we got a giveaway coming up for 15,000. It's going to be really good. We're excited yes. for it. So y'all better hurry up and help us get to it. Theo, you ready to go?
Peace. Yeah, okay, I'm done.
It's Action also asked if for $1 million, would I stay with you if your dick was decapitated?
I don't even know if I could stay alive.
I don't know if I could stay with you.
I can't even imagine if, life without I mean, a dick.
Yeah, neither. I can't imagine you without that.
Sound like that's the only reason you with me.
No, but it's like $1 million or leave you, and you know, so I had to take that clean meal. You know,
yeah.
Can you stop it? You don't even give me a chance to try and get the bar. I realize. I know, but damn, Theo.
You alright, baby?
No, and I'm tired of playing this fucking game. Like, you. Like, can we please, can you take the sacrifice and drink the shit? It's ranch and whatever else.
Your booty's it.
Okay, and I've had to drink it 3 times. Seriously, all right, Theo, baby. Come on. Goodness.
Behind the scenes.